One thing you can say for sure about Riddle is that he never backs down from a challenge. He's always ready to take on bigger and better opponents, trusting in his own abilities to get the job done in the ring.
That's been the case even when it's against his own best interests. Riddle is a competitor, plain and simple. All he wants to do is get in the ring and win matches.
I'm sure we'll see some of that signature tenacity from him in this one.
But across the way, we have Damian Priest, an intimidating superstar with an imposing physique and ruthless approach to competition. Priest holds nothing back when it comes to his attacks, and the results can be truly devastating.
That willingness to do what it takes to serve Priest well. His ability to punish opponents is enough to make them regret ever getting in the ring with him in the first place.
Setting up.
Suplex!
And Riddle in a state of woe.
And Riddle needs to find that spark.
Damian Priest has quite the arsenal of offense in his back pocket. What will the Archer of Infamy need to pull out to best his opponent tonight?
It's tough to nail down just one thing. Priest is well-rounded, but I suspect his martial arts background will come into play tonight.
Off the rope, beautiful, all the way down to the outside. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Two. Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Three. Cross body.
Four.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. He returns to the ring.
Look at Priest. I feel what he's thinking of right now.
Here, he may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
From way up, diving double axe handle.
Oh, bell crack from behind.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
Like I said, Priest is utilizing that martial arts background effectively here.
A ruthless attack by Damian Priest, so willing to just punish his opponents.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Oh, from up high,
driven down.
Up the turnbuckle.
What's he gonna do? Wobbly in the corner.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Oh my gosh!
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Nice clothesline.
All right, that's it. Now.
Damian Priest, crucifix!
This.
Oh, from the rope. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Stiff kick.
Riddle is high. He's heading to the floor, but he can't.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy.
South of heaven. Priest has him on Dream Street.
Planning on what to do next. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Riddle might be on
street.
We're going to take a chop. South of heaven.
Is that enough for Priest?
Taking flight.
Behind that kick out.
Big red suplex. Dodged right on you. And listen to this place.
Matt Riddle.
Uh-oh.
He's returning fire. Quick exchange of counters there.
Damian Priest.
Grip locked down. We can't take any more of that. This must be over. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Wards off that offense from Priest. Riddle not playing games anymore. Measuring him up. Focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing. Throw to sleep. And the German suplex. Quickly slips behind.
He moves just in time. Nice gut wrench suplex.
Ooh, bulldog!
Come on, their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
We're gonna take a trip.
Head-on choke slam. Priest has him staring at the lights.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Placed in the corner.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah. On the throat in the corner. Riddle is waiting a bit now.
Yeah, Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
Priest able to avoid that.
What impact. Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Striking at will.
Capitalized on that window and just clubbed them.
Look out.
Riddle calling for some backup from his bros in the WWE Universe.
Taking this to the floor. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Two.
Riddle taking his eyes off the camera. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. Man, this place is jumping.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Elbow drop right on point.
Putting their full weight in the arm.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what
Lift off. Risky move paid off big.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Disoriented, taking those hits above the shoulders. Damian Priest at the lights.
Priest ended this fight.
Oh, man. All the momentum has swung to Priest.
I think this riddle's almost solved.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
A rope step!
Oh, no! That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Picture perfect takedown.
Oh, for the armbar and a punishing stretch.
Knows what's coming. Outside coming.
Got him.
Double underhook applied. Up and the glam slam.
Oof.
Of the WWE Universe.